With Memories is a concert that's taking place in Eastbourne on the 9th of November. And with me are the composer Clive and the soprano Lucy to talk about it. Welcome.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about the concert. Clive, let's start with you. You're one of the co-composers, right?
Yes, yeah. Well, I'm part of the Composers Network, and there's three of us that started it, but it's grown. I think there are five, six composers now involved in this particular concert. And we're doing a concert specifically about dementia to raise money for a wonderful local charity, which is called Memory Lane. And they put on social events, such as singing events and dancing events for people with dementia and their carers. And it's a wonderful charity.
So the concert is about dementia rather than targeting an audience
Absolutely.
Of people with dementia.
Yeah, it's obviously fundraising for that charity.
Right.
But some of us have written pieces that are specifically exploring those issues, but it's not going to be a heavy, depressing concert.
Right.
We hope it will be, we're intending it to be very uplifting. We did one back in February where we were fundraising for Migrant Help, and that one, people came away feeling really uplifted, despite
right.
the fact that actually the issues that we were talking about were quite challenging.
Sure. So how about let's listen to a little snippet from the concert.
Yes, the piece of music that you're going to hear just a snippet from is called Messages from the Sea, and it's about messages that were thrown into the sea in bottles in the 19th and early 20th century.
So it's based on real cases of messages
Real
in
messages
bottles.
That were found, yeah.
Wow, okay.
I, Charles Pilcher, murdered.
On November 23rd, 1817.
23rd, and afterwards, putting the body in a well.
Putting the body in a well.
Charles Pilcher.
At Norwood.
Which I believe has never been found yet.
Wow, that's quite haunting. Very spiritual, I think.
I hope so.
And Lucy, let's talk a little bit about you. So you have a few soprano solos in the performance.
Yes.
Tell me about your role and generally how it feels to be part of this project.
I mean, it's so exciting. I'm very, very grateful to Clive for inviting me to be a part of it. So it's all started last year when Clive asked me to be part of the new network singers when we did the charity concert for Migrant Help, and that was with the Composers Network. And then we're all getting back together again for a new cause, this time for Memory Lane for Dementia. We've got the same singers together, we've got some new instrumentalists, and then Clive very kindly asked me to perform this amazing song cycle he's written. And it's been such an interesting piece to learn. The first time I listened to it, I was amazed. It goes through all these different stories, these different themes, different moods and feelings. And I thought, gosh, I hope I can do it justice. So do come along to see whether or not I can, but I'll give it my best shot.
You will.
And before
it's gorgeous music.
It is gorgeous. I listened to some of it last night, some of the music that's going to be played, and I really did feel elated. But I just wonder if I can ask you just now to give us a little snippet about, you know, from your own repertoire. How is that?
Yeah.
Going for it, yeah?
Why not? Yeah, all practice is good practice.
Okay.
So I'll sing a little bit from the fourth song in the cycle, which is called All Is Well, and it ends the whole cycle on such a lovely note, so I'll sing a little bit of that for you now. On board the beautiful star, we have crossed the line and all is well. Last night, the captain's
that is so good.
It's all down to Clive.
Yeah, thank you.
Wow, you must be very proud. This is amazing.
I'm so lucky to have people that can sing with that caliber of a voice. Aww. Thank you. Mm,
wonderful.
And I'm incredibly lucky to have this music to sing.
So, very quickly, where and when? We know it's on the 9th of November.
Yes, it's in Eastbourne at the Burley Centre, which is very close to the Tanner Art Gallery. Well worth travelling over from Brighton or anywhere to, please. And you can get tickets from composersnetwork.co.uk.
Lovely. Thank you so much and best of luck.